The following tag team contest is a Hell in a Cell match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 543 pounds, Ken Ian Day and Eric.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
His eyes tell the story of a man that...
And their opponents at a combined weight of E.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought...
This is a tornado.
Tag team match. One up each other in this one.
You feel that? That's the win from a tornado tag match blowing through.
Think about that all yourself?
But I know one thing for sure. If his
making his presence felt there. That may be the first time we've seen executed. Expanding the repertoire with that move. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Plenty of fight left.
All right, still near 100%.
Strike hit the spot.
There's no way.
Don't worry about him.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as that.
He doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
I think he's through playing around.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more than
he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can.
Here are your winners, D and E.
What an amazing tornado tag team match that was.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under tornado.
The...